The idea is that when I dial a telephone number, a DTMF code, on this telephone over here, it's recognized by the IC. As you can see, the yellow LED indicates an active pair, and the Arduino recognizes it as well. And you can see you got a green light as it recognizes the active valid tone pair.